Hey everyone, in this video I will be giving some fellow Unity developers some insight on how to make the sounds in the game more randomized. In my game called Guildhall Adventures, when you hit a tree, you hear the chop sound that our composer made. But let's say you get to a point in the game where upgrading the Guildhall or upgrading the warehouse requires you to have 400 to 1000 logs. Hearing the same sound over and over again will get noticed. So one thing that I will be doing in this video is show how I will randomize the sounds in my way. Here's me testing a bit of what changes would give a nice impact. While testing, I found that adjusting the pitch to a certain amount by going up and down, it could sound like different chops. So while this is the fix for my game, it might not be the fix for your game. So everything will need testing. This method will work for any other value change on the component. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and like this video as it will help me out a lot. At the end of this video, I will give you the details of what is going to happen in the next video. Jumping into the code, I decided to go to the script that actually plays the gathering chop sound and see where I can make the changes for the pitch like tested before. I found the area and added the woodchop audio source variable and added the dot pitch behind it with the value each time it gets called to randomize between 0.7 float and 1.5 float. When going back into the game to see these changes in action, I can already hear the difference with each chop. Thank you so much for watching and hope you enjoyed and learned as well how I made the randomizing of the pitch and making the game feel more great. So for the next episode, I will be doing the following. It will be the dev diary number 2 and I will fix 5 or more bugs tomorrow, starting with the pitch for assisting with playing production at the Lumberyard. Thanks again. Make sure to check out the first dev diary I uploaded with the video popping up now.